Good morning to everybody. Sorry for the voice, but I'm fighting against the cold. So I'm very pleased to be here today because your participation, your number of and the person participating demonstrate how this topic we're discussing here and this proposal of developing tools for a very large access of scientific data for the largest possible amount of public is something which resonate and call for the attention of science professionals, but not only. I think what has been proposed and endorsed by UNOSA fall into the category of something which is happening thanks to the internet in the last tens of years in the economy. I mean, making information available, what is happening after that, that things which were never considered before become real, create wealth in the case of the economy, create knowledge, create organization, create tools, products, expectation, dreams. And this is not only for information about which have a commercial value. This could be for any kind of information. In this particular case, the scientific information, the information obtained by satellites and detectors and instruments, which are looking for the universe, which are looking for something which is belong to the humanity, belong to the one which have paid for this instrumentation, meaning all us. Is really has the opportunity, has the potential to do exactly the same, meaning that making those data available in a format, in a way, which can really reach millions of people, of tens of millions of people, is going to produce, in our expectation, some influence on the cultural background, on education, like on the training for new careers, on the dreams of people which have never the possibility to spend their career or their time in doing science, to get something more, something unexpected. So I think we are entering the same scheme that it is now happening for many of the products we are following every day and using every day on the internet. In this case, with an element which is science as the key, the focal point of that. In this sense, what has been done in the past, we have here people which are very much actors in this virtual universe type of initiatives, which has been extremely important for making this wealth of information available to all science professionals to increase the rate of publication, to make those data and the cross-correlation of those data easily accessible, lowering the barrier to get into capability to do something with those data, but still within a high-level scientific environment. What we are proposing now is the next step, to go out and reach out for a larger community, much larger community, where of course the knowledge and the preparedness is a different level, but the potential for growth is tremendous. Because if you look into internet every day today, there is always some hint of science. Science is becoming part of the news. Okay, formatted, structured, proposed in a way which is more like advertisement, more like shocking, more like getting your attention to get to publicity. Yes, but it's part of the framework, it's a part of the communication flow. So in this sense, I think it's totally legitimate that us as an institution working on science and producing science data are making an effort to make us actors, proposers, instrument for a better science vulgarization and distribution instead of other entities which have interest in producing this science for certain purposes which are typical of economical return. I think it's totally correct that we do that in the at international level, using the network of knowledge, the network of relations which are typical of our field. This is a wealth, a richness, and a strength of our community, which allow us to do so, and producing a product which is to be delivered to the masses, yes, to the masses, to the large amount of people, because curiosity and interest about science is not only part of the scientific, the people which are following scientific career or profession, is something which belongs to a humankind, and only a few of us have the opportunity, the chances, the luck of transforming that in our careers. But many, many more million of people will benefit, will appreciate, show interest for this kind of data. And I think we have to fill this gap, presenting those data in a way which is not only fascinating, shocking, or strange, but is really carrying an information which is part of the flow of information, which is filling our days, our communication channel, our lives. In this sense, this is an ambitious plan, of course, is a new step of complexity. I think is a modern approach to the science data utilization. We need to do that, the support and the knowledge of all the activities which have been done before, the knowledge and the work which has been carried on about formatting, archiving, structuring those data, sometimes in very different format, in a way which can be used effectively. But we need also one step more in the lowering the threshold for those data to become not only a curiosity, a flash, but becoming some more intriguing, attracting, filling the life of people type of information. For this, I really thank you so much for being here today. It's something which is demonstrating the interest of the community. And as Italian Space Agency, in the context of the UNOSA approved initiative, we are very proud in having the opportunity to work with you. This expert meeting is a step in this direction. This kind of initiative can has only sense to the extent is shared among the various players and the competent people which are in specific field. We can provide suggestions, stimulate an idea, setting a goal. If this goal is shared, the only way to achieve that is by a common organization and collaboration among experts and among institutions. And here, I'm very happy that there are so many people in expert in this field which accepted our invitation. So I hope you can participate and follow at least part of this workshop today and tomorrow. I'm very curious to listen and to learn about the various experiences, but I really look forward to collaborate as Italian Space Agency with most of you in the coming years for this project. Thank you so much.